Hi there, I'm Valerie. Here is today's video and then news on Fast and Furious star joins Man of Steel 2.
I'm scared, man. 2 decades in the joint. Nobody wants to hire an ex-con.
Just keep your eye on the end game. Everything will fall into place.
Mr. Brown, would you mind doing me a quick favor?
Everybody, have a seat.
You here to clean the blackboard?
Come on, y'all. Have a seat.
Or what? You some kind of tough guy?
You want to find out? Huh? These kids, man. They see that easy money is the only way out, and I don't blame them for thinking that way. Anybody know how to play chess? Now, everyone on the board is here for one reason and one reason only. To protect the king. In here and in life. You must think before you move.
Check me.
Where'd you learn how to do that?
It's just a simple, stupid game, man.
You ain't got no job, you ain't got no money, you ain't got no opportunity, nothing.
This is your life. One mistake, and it can be taken away. Now you got a ticket out of this place. Just need the discipline.
Let's go.
If you want to throw your life away, so be it. But he's with me.
Chess is no different than life.
I didn't see the end game, and it cost me, man. It cost me big. And then I learned.
What did you learn?
I learned the board.
You started something here.
Now listen, no trash talking, no cursing. Just play your game.
No trash talking, no cursing. That is my game.
You ready?
As I will be.
Isn't creating a champion what this is all about?
No, sir. It's about learning how to play the game.
After much speculation, Zack Snyder has made it official. Not only will Wonder Woman appear in Man of Steel 2, Batman vs. Superman, but she'll be played by Gal Gadot. Gadot's most famous for her role in Fast and Furious 5 and 6, and before that previously held the title of Miss Israel. It's still unclear as to whether Gadot will appear as the superheroic Amazon princess or her alter ego Diana Prince. Man of Steel 2, Batman vs. Superman 2 is scheduled to arrive in cinemas July 17th, 2015. And that's all for today. Subscribe to Filmies Now to keep updated on all the latest trailers and news from Hollywood. See you next time.